minutes later.
Okay, let's go home now. Shrimp. Squid. Powder. Black pepper. Sesame oil.
Hello everyone, I'm Clover. Welcome to my channel.
A few minutes later.
No!
Okay, let's go home. Wow, the squid looks so fresh. Remove the head and internal shell of the squid. Then we peel off the skin. We also have a recently prepared squid.
squid will be divided into numerous tiny pieces. Now we prepare some vegetables for the dish. Let's chop the onions first. The garlic must then be chopped. Okay, done. Next, let's move on to the cooking part. Add a little cooking oil. Then add the minced onion, garlic, and spices to the pan. Cook and stir the spices until they are thoroughly combined in the pan. Then add the squid when the sauce is boiling. Continue to stir and mix. Oh, these spices are essential for the dish. First, add a bit of curry powder. Next is paprika. Lastly, add turmeric powder. Stock made with chicken is perfect. Add a bit of cinnamon and curry leaves. Lastly, it's done. Mix, mix, mix. The squid curry is done. We shall now prepare some bread to accompany it. Pick up some flour. Add a little yeast. And milk. Finally, put the butter in. Then, we'll mix the dough mixture thoroughly. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Incubate for 30 minutes. Dough should be formed into a cake-like shape. Spread a layer of egg yolk to make the bread crispy and have a better color. Now we'll bake it for 30 minutes. The bread is hot, crispy, and fragrant.
Mmm, delicious.
Could eat it every day. Hello, everyone. Ta-da! I'm Clover. Welcome to my channel.
Thank you.
pepper. Onion. Cooking oil. Squid. Paprika. Salt. Black pepper. Fish broth. Tomato puree. I'm Clover. Welcome to my tiny kitchen. Today, I have a lot of seafood. Let's cook together. Water. Clam. Shrimp. Salmon. Cooking oil, garlic, scallop, pepper, salt, cooking wine, tomato puree, fish sauce, scallop, parsley, thank you. like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Mini Yummy love you.